was in risk management, I was a registered nurse.
Before I was in compliance and risk management, I started my career in human resources.
Before I transitioned into this field, I was a nurse.
When I was considering making the transition into a compliance career, I was initially skeptical that I would be successful. But then as I became more familiar with the requirements of the job and the skills I would need, I determined, hey, wait a second, I have that. I can do that. I can do this. And it became a much more organic transition.
One of the great things about risk management is that it's really in every industry across the country, in every job across the country. Most companies have some sort of a risk management.
What was the most interesting aspect of a compliance position to me was the ability to get involved in every detail of the business.
It's a great opportunity for someone to develop a career, not just go to a daily job. It allows you to grow as an individual and develop skills that you think you never had.
A typical day in my career as a compliance officer is there is no typical day. One day I might be presenting in front of our state regulators. The next day I might be negotiating a contract with a provider. So really there is no typical day for me.
No day is ever the same. You're faced with a lot of challenges, so I always feel like it's something new every day.
Every day is different, so you get to use different skills on a daily basis.
You get to do so many different things and work on different initiatives, but that's also part of what we love about what we do, learning new things, and it's always changing for the better.
I know that switching careers can be uncomfortable and concerning, and you might be in a position where you love what you're doing and you're thinking, can I really do this? But you absolutely can. Risk management has lots of job opportunities and a lot of job growth potential for your future.
There's a lot of on-the-job learning and organic learning and organic interactions that help you learn, and that's okay. You can do all the trainings and educations you want, but that's not going to give you a comprehensive understanding of compliance. It's important to do on-the-job training and learnings that you have from day-to-day interactions that happen organically in the workplace. That really helps you learn about compliance.
If you're someone who can pay attention to detail, you work well under pressure, and you really want to do the right thing for the organization, this career, I would really recommend it for you.
For more information, visit azcompliancerisktalent.com.